My name is Guadalupe. I am 12 years old and I am in 7th grade. And today I will be sharing with you my speech. I hope this will change the way and how you treat other men. I was driving two streets and something caught my attention up in the sky. I wanted to tell my mom about it, but since I knew that she never looked up in the sky when she was driving, I threw the thing with balloons. I asked her, "Did you see them well?" "Yes," she said. "They were black and white." Then it turned out they were not balloons, they were trash. Everything was just spent on running around like a big clown nasty garbage. It smelled horrible like the skunk. So she stopped the car and looked up to the sky, and I threw them. And I told her that's what we breathe every day, every night, every second. Some people don't care and just keep doing it. But it does not mean that we can't do something about it. According to the National Geographic, there are 5.3 billion pieces of plastic debris in the ocean. Water is becoming toxic. Water is everything to us. That can maintain us living. Without water, there's nothing. According to life science, water, air, and soil pollution, along with other environmental factors, contribute to 40% deaths worldwide each year. People should recycle because this is our world. We should treat our world how we want to be treated. Imagine if you were the Earth, and we were living on you. How would you feel we threw garbage on you? How would you feel the things that care about you? You should treat our planet with care. You should treat our planet how you would want to be treated.